awesome to see the pitch clock really having a dramatic effect on games, because no year since 2012 had less than 40% of the games being over 3 hours long, but that number dropped all the way to 9% so far this season. And if the MLB keeps this up, it might actually convince me that baseball is worth my time.